Hi, I'm Xiaotao Yang. I'm an assistant professor at Purdue University. I'm a seismologist studying lithosphere dynamics and earthquake hazards.
I use a super powerful tool called seismometer to record seismic data. I use the data to study the lithosphere. The lithosphere is the outermost layer of the Earth. It is a rigid and very active shell. There are a lot of earthquakes occurred around the globe, and volcanoes as well.
My research focuses on three main questions. How does the lithosphere evolve at different tectonic settings? How do the plate margins interact with continental interiors? And how do earthquakes and volcanoes occur? What can we do to mitigate the hazards associated with these processes?
My research has contributed to our understanding of the lithosphere dynamics in different tectonic settings. At the subduction zone, we have two plates colliding with each other. One plate subducts underneath the other one. Along the Aleutian-Alaska margin, we have constructed a high-resolution seismic image of the subduction zone, which helps us understand the distribution of volcanoes, earthquakes, and the development of the subduction zone. Going further from the subduction zone to the continental interior, I worked with a lot of other collaborators on the Illinois Basin, trying to understand the origin and development of the basin. We imaged the detailed layering structure of the basin. Moving away from the continental interior, we get to the Pacific margin, where we have extensional environment. I studied the Adirondack Mountains with a high-resolution image beneath the mountain area. Across the Halfar Basin, which is a rift basin, we constructed a high-resolution crossover image, which revealed a high-velocity crossover route, which helped us understand the underplating process during the rift. So far, I've showed you the main products of my projects. My research footprint is being expanded continuously and quickly. I always think about the next step, where to dig, and how to better understand the lithosphere dynamics and earthquake hazards. Please contact me for questions and collaboration ideas. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video. I always love to share my research with others. So please contact me to talk about ideas, questions, and others. Thank you.